Previously on Lost.
Now, John, gotta wear clothes in proportion to your physique.
Who is this?
It's Bateman, Patrick Bateman.
My name's Jack Shepard.
I think you should know, I've killed a lot of people.
So, you know, keep your eyes open.
I've got a gun! And I know how to shoot it!
Coming to the island.
Who are you, dude?
Jacob.
Boat. Boat!
Someone's coming there. Someone bad.
Dude, we gotta warn them.
You can't warn them, Hugo.
I'm sorry, it's too late.
Jack.
Juliet is a mole.
What?
She's working for Ben.
Why are you telling me?
So you can warn the camp.
You warn the camp.
I'm not going back.
You're going back undercover.
No, I was never undercover, James. I'm on my own journey now.
Even if Juliet is a mole, they ain't gonna believe me. I've been saying that since she showed up.
They'll believe you now. Hey. Is it true?
Is what true?
That he threw you out a window. You were a cripple. Not anymore.
John, you've got to wear clothes in proportion to your physique. There are definite do's and don'ts, good buddy, of wearing a bold striped shirt.
Don't tell me what I can't do.
Bold striped shirt calls for solid colored or discreetly patterned suits and ties.
Don't ever tell me what I can't do, ever!
Just joking.
Don't tell me what I can't do! Don't ever tell me what I can't do, ever!
Okay, John, right? Got it.
Why not, you stupid bastard?
This is destiny. This is destiny. This is...
I know you're hungry. I brought this for you. This is how it will work. You sit there, across from the door, back against the wall. I open the door and leave the tray. Can I trust you to do that, Jack? I know it feels like you're giving up. Like you're losing if you do anything that I ask you to. But you're not. You need to eat. What do you say? Thank you, Jack.
If you ever want a consult, just give me a call. It's on the house.
Look at that subtle off-white coloring. The tasteful thickness of it. Oh my God. It even has a watermark.
Something wrong? Patrick? You're sweating.
Jesus. That is really super. How'd a nitwit like you get so tasteful?
Way out. Open
no,
the door.
I can't, Jack. I do that, we die. I'm not.
Open the door!
She's telling the truth, Jack.
I swear to God, I will kill her.
Okay. Have her open the door and she dies anyway. We all do.
Shut the fucking face, you piece of bitch!